Let's get down to Florida. Always weird things happening down in Florida. It is time, yes, again, for another Florida story. Here we go.
Oh. Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes, yes.
It happened again. It's another Florida story. Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Down to Florida we go.
Buckle up for the story.
Okay.
There's only one word to describe his actions after being arrested. That word...
I mean, wow.
Florida?
It's got to be Florida,
Florida,
right?
Yeah.
Florida? With the tease like that. First of all,
only one word.
The anchor tells us to buckle up.
Buckle up for the story.
You know it's going to be good when it's a Florida story and the anchor is just like, all right.
Buckle up for the story.
Buckle up.
There's only one word to describe his actions after being arrested. That word?
It's got to be Florida, right? It's got to be Florida.
Bizarre.
Okay, well.
Bizarre, all right.
Bizarre in Florida goes hand in hand.
A Florida man was arrested Thursday for possession of cocaine, but yeah. Is facing additional charges for doing something a bit gross in the back of the police car.
All right, wow. I mean, so many things going through your head at this point, right?
All like hopped up on cocaine.
First thing you're thinking is this guy's on cocaine and he pooped in the police car, right? Like, that's your first thing you're thinking, like, he used the police car as a toilet,
I mean,
right?
I've watched enough, like, live PD episodes where I know people just go to the bathroom in police cars.
Right.
Yeah.
And they have to call, like, if they know somebody might go to the bathroom in the squad car, they have to call for a backup squad
car
that has the seats that are kind of, like, easier to clean, and they're like, all right, call.
So this dude being all hopped up on something?
Call Ricky. I don't trust this guy in the back of my car.
He crapped his pants or something.
He's been drinking too much.
Key West deputies say 37-year-old Melvin Stubbs had 40 grams of cocaine on him at the time of his arrest.
Wow.
Damn,
but on
Melvin.
His way to jail, deputies say Stubbs, quote, chewed up or ate the seat of the patrol car.
All right, there you go. He's just high on cocaine.
Melvin had a hankering to eat
the seat.
Got a coat
on, and then Melvin just ripped the seat open and started eating the foam inside.
Take a look. He took some pretty big chunks out of the seat.
Listen, you do enough cocaine, you would be eating the police car chair too, right? You'd be eating the foam right out of it.
Stubbs faces charges of cocaine trafficking and resisting arrest charges along with property damage.
Yeah, I love how she laughed her way through his, like, cocaine charges, too, you know? After we get to, yeah, he was eating the foam out of the police car. Then just
take a look. He took some pretty big chunks out of the
then just
the
let
seat.
Me laugh the way through it. Cocaine?
Stubbs faces charges of cocaine trafficking.
cocaine trafficking. Just laugh it up because it's Florida making the show. Once again, a man high on cocaine with cocaine on him eating the police car seats. Which, by the way, those can't smell good, right?
Oh, God, no.
How many
I mean, that goes back to just what I said about live PD. It's just like people just, you know,
how many,
are gross.
How many naked butt cheeks have sat in the back of that police car before, you know? Florida.
Melvin.
Making the show once again. By the way, if your carpets look like the back of a Florida cop car seat, call our friends at Zero Res Carpet Care.